Hey guys, how you doing? Hey, guess what I got in the mail? I think it's something you might know. I love my Pirate Papa. Do you guys have that book? I thought I might read a couple of pages with you guys. What do you think? You guys want to open it up? I love my Pirate Papa. I love my Pirate Papa. He's the bravest buccaneer. He helps me put my earring on and buckles up my gear. See? Turn the page. Daddy can turn the page. At dawn we hoist the anchor, raise our flag up in the breeze, so Jolly Roger's face will warn the sailors on the seas. I get to walk along the plank and leap into his lap. I've learned the letter X because he lets me read his map. He shows me how to climb the stays. We shimmy up the mast, and when we spot the distant shore, I get to yell, "Avast!" You guys turning pages? Land ho! We yell to all our mates as we head toward the land, and then I help him haul the chest we dug up in the sand. When we finally get back on deck, he divvies up the loot, then tosses me a bag of coins to hide inside me boot. See? Over here. He takes me to the galley, where we taunt our tired crew. We bang on Cookie's kettle if he's snoring near his stew. Stew, what's that? That's an octopus. Dinner, grump, and grape juice. We sure to chomp and slurp. Then we have a contest on who can belch the biggest burp. Daniel, I'm thinking that would be you. What do you think? Can you belch with Daddy? Very good. And when the sun slips from the sky, he tucks me in my bunk. He reads a book on Captain Hook I keep inside my trunk. Then Papa kisses me goodnight and dims the lantern's glow. He whispers softly in my ear before he turns to go. I spent my life plundering. My treasures bring me joy. But there's nothing I prize more than you, my dearest pirate boy. The end. What'd you guys think? Daniel, I know you're still probably belching, huh? I'm with you. Alright, guys. We'll do this again soon, okay? Love ya. Bye.